with my friend Eric, and we are going to Heritage Camp to take a tour of their factory.
Almost everything here. Almost everything.
Everything's in-house.
Everything's almost in-house. What you're seeing out here basically are, these are just the boxes that we pack them in.
Right.
We have the self-contained area. You can see over here the 12-foot bars?
Yeah, I was looking at them.
Those are the barrels. And the 4-foot bars, those are the cylinders. Frank got a truckload of cylinders today. Now these are the 4-foot bars, and I'll show you how we do them over here. And these are the 12-foot bars. And these are all the little boxes that everybody wants, all the little special pretty girly boxes.
Yeah.
That is for Cabela.
Oh, wow.
See? Yeah,
for Cabela.
Hold on.
There you go.
You know
the baby?
Get
them.
Those are nice boxes. I like those.
I'm a big-time Florida girl,
Oh, yeah.
You know? Oh, old lady. The gentleman that makes the boxes for me is a cigar maker. He does the cigar boxes for Monte Cristo and Macanudo out of something.
Yeah,
Macanudo. So every once in a while he'll come with a cigar box. And I go, no, I want guns inside the box. I don't want tobacco inside the box.
need me.
Yeah, that's without the overtime.
I'll come understand the overtime. Zoom in on that.